I walked into a beer tavern to give a girl a nice time. I had $45 when I entered. When I left, I had one dime. Wasn't that a beer-drinking woman? Don't you know, man, don't you know? She was a beer-drinking woman. I don't wanna see her no more. When I spent down to my last dime, she says, darling, I know you're not through. I told her, yes, baby doll, and the diploma belongs to you. Wasn't that a beer-drinking woman? Don't you know, man, don't you know? Lord, that was a beer-drinking woman. I don't want to see her no more. She'd often say, excuse me a minute, I've got to step around here. And every time she'd come back, she'd say, daddy, buy me another quart of beer. Wasn't that a beer-drinking woman? Don't you know, man, don't you know? She was a beer-drinking woman. I don't want to see her no more. I said, I've got to step off, baby. Are there anything else you like? She says, daddy, I'll keep this table if you'll promise me you'll be back. Wasn't that a beer-drinking woman? Don't you know, man, don't you know? She was a beer-drinking woman. I don't want to see her no more. I'm sorry, baby, but I only have one more dime. She said, daddy, buy me a small bottle of beer so I can concentrate my mind. Wasn't that a beer-drinking woman? Don't you know, man, don't you know? What kind of woman was that? Well, she was a beer-drinking woman. I don't want to see her no more.